I'm starting a new series on Twitch where I slowly transform a normal Minecraft world one build at a time. I decided to start the transformation of this world with a custom nether portal. I inset 5 portal frames into a wall of mixed gray blocks, smoothed out the rough edges with stairs and slabs, and then I added in a mixture of leaves to make it look older and overgrown. Let me know what I should build next.